Okay, everyone, today we'll be reviewing Pine Star's Choice. And yes, I am aware of the light. I used to strongly dislike this one. But after information, I'm like, this isn't that bad. I didn't like that Oaksar. Yes, that jerk from Mapleshade's Vengeance is here. I just thought it would be better if they told more of his life as a his interest in kitty pets. It was sad that his friend, what was her name? I think it was Shanti. Yeah, Shanti died. But he got with Fred. Became best friends with Jake, just like Tolstar. It was nice, and I didn't really care for the two legs, but they were nice to him. At the end, from Blue Star's perspective, you're like, eh. But from Pisces' perspective, you're like, come on, clanmates. I mean, it's just from perspective. I like this. I'll give this a 5. I'll give it a 5.8. 7 out of 10. Okay.